another tough game in Southland play for us on our home court. I was excited about the way our guys came out and played together. We got a team effort from everybody except on the floor. I thought it was going to be a tough game going into the game because McNeese is such a quality opponent with some great athletes. And I knew our guys were going to have to play together and play a complete game. And I thought our guys really came out. It was a struggle early on. Our guys kind of midway through the first half established a little bit of a lead. We took a 7-point lead into halftime. And sure enough, in the second half, we knew that McNeese was going to make a little run at us. They did. It became a 1-2-point game, tie game. But then all of a sudden, our guys really kind of asserted themselves defensively and got some stops and then completed some three-point plays off of some fouls and really did a good job at the free throw line late to secure the win. Excited about the win tonight, but now we're looking forward to Saturday's game against Southeast Louisiana.